So I was going to show you an effect with a needle, but I've misplaced it and I've put it somewhere, and well, as you can see. Yo, Dan Tricks here. How are you doing? I hope you're well. I've got a bit of a sore eye at the moment. Aye. Seems to have appeared over the weekend. Today, got three nice effects from this fantastic little book, The Award-Winning Magic of John Cornelius. There's actually an effect I performed in here called Marked for Life, which I've done a few times now. Check out my other videos, you'll see it. If you've got the book, it's on page 75. If you haven't got the book, then, well, you're missing out. John Cornelius has won a lot of awards. He's a great inventor of magic. His marketed effects are in here, Marked for Life, the one I just said to you about. Fickle Nickel, where a coin just vanishes. You show you both sides of your hands, and then close your hand into a fist, open it, and it's there. Done that one as well. Check it out on my other videos. Look him up. Nice bloke, nice moustache, good card in pocket. What a guy. Let's not mess about. Let's get into the first effect. I hope you enjoy this. I'll see you after. Okay, here's an effect I've been working on from the book. It goes a little something like this. We'll take the Nine of Diamonds. Now, the Nine of Diamonds is a very underrated card. We'll place that about halfway, and a little cut, why not, because we can. Ooh, 10 of clubs, and if you watch, we'll just get that little 10 of clubs, a little wave of the hand, like so, watch that 10 as it becomes the 9 of diamonds, and you'll notice throughout this trick, my hands never leave my wrists. So there you go, that was called The Winter Change. Page 43, really nice effect there where you just literally wave your hand over the card and it changes. A little bit of work I know on my part, but I think once you get that down, it'll look pretty smooth and cool. Let's get into the second one. I quite like this. It's different and I think this will go down really well. More of a challenge than a trick. Okay, here's another nice little effect. In fact, it's not really an effect, it's more of a challenge. Good one for inside a bar. Now what it requires, my sleeves rolled up, and I require a coin. And in fact, I'll use my own, because there's no one else here. And we'll have 10p, there is a 10p. And I'm gonna balance that 10p on my elbow, like that. So, and the aim of the game is for me to catch that coin with my same hand, just like that, and you can see, I did it. But this time, I'm gonna do it with my left arm, which is difficult for me because I'm right-handed. Now, roll this up, I place the coin on top of my elbow, like so, and in fact, I'll make it even harder. I'm gonna take another 10p, place it on top of there, and I'm gonna take a third 10p, gotta be careful with this, and there you go, a third 10p, hold it there, and here we go, I'm gonna do it, 1, 2, and 3, I grab the coins, and as you can see, I have the three. Oh, they seem to have changed into three Chinese coins. That's weird. Strange. And that was called Armed and Ready. That's on page 51. If you've got the book, check that out. It's a really nice effect. If you balance the coin, bosh, catch it. Do it again on your left arm, bosh, three coins, and then they change into any currency of coins you want. Check it out if you've got it. If you haven't, then you can't. I want to get into this third and final effect now, and it's called, should be more organized, really. Bluff Poker, and it's on page 71. Yeah, 71, there it is. Enjoy, see you after. I think it's a goodie. Okay, here we are again, another little card trick. We have a pack of cards, and we're going to be using 4 cards, and they are in fact the 4 aces. We have the ace of diamonds, the clubs, hearts, and of course, spades. We'll place the cards over here like so, and I'll take 3 cards, I'm going to place them on top of the ace over here. All these aces are going to join the ace of spades over there. Now I'm going to place these 3 cards on top, and we'll take another 3 cards and we'll place them over here on top of that card, and then another 3 cards on top of this card, and of course finally 3 cards on top of that card. Now did you know that a whole city has gone missing in Yorkshire? The police are looking for leads. Now what we're going to do, get rid of the deck, we don't need that anymore. 4 cards over here, 1, 2, 3, 4 cards through the fist. Snap of the fingers, and now you can see that ace has vanished and is now over here with the ace of spades. Watch again as we'll take the next one, the ace of clubs. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards through the fist. Snap of the fingers, and now that ace is now over here with the ace of spades. Just like that, the ace of clubs. We'll square them up. Place the card down here, and all we're going to do is take that ace, and now it appears over here. The 4 aces, watch again, we're going to take the 4 aces, but this time we're going to take the ace of spades and we're going to place it underneath this pile over here. We have 3 cards, and again, if I just snap my fingers just like that, you can see that now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 cards. We have the clubs, hearts, diamonds, and of course, the spades. There you go. Bluff poker, where the 4 aces all appear in one pile. And I think that's a really nice effect. What do you think? Let me know in that comment section down there. There. Not many comments, is there? You know, there are a lot of scam artists on the internet these days, and with just $9.99, I can show you how to avoid them. 3, I think, really nice effects from this book. I've learned so much out of this. This is a book that I bought from Blackpool Convention last year. Don't regret it at all. I think it's got the price in here, actually. Yeah, there you go, £25, but I think I got it for 20. Which, in my eyes, is an absolute bargain with all the effects I've learned from it. Thank you for spending your time watching my video. I hope you got something out of it, you've enjoyed it, you've sent it to your friends, your loved ones, even the people you hate. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do. Press the bell so you don't miss any of my videos. I got a bad eye. Smash the like button. Don't give me one of them, it's not very nice. I mean, you can if you want, no one can see it, so it doesn't really bother me. So smash it. So I'll be seeing you in the next one. Peace.